Get to your top stories. We first start with breaking news tonight. Troy police are on scene right now investigating a shooting in a Dunkin parking lot. News 10 capturing this video of officers at the business near Congress Street and 3rd. Troy PD confirms the shooting happened around 3 this afternoon and the victim was able to walk himself into Albany Med. His condition's unknown at this time, so stay with News 10 on air and online as we continue to follow this investigation.